Adrian Awald brings them down. We are ready to go. Green flag! Down into the corner they go. Jared Maupin up on the top side. Stevie Whitaker makes a pass. Here's Ryan Slott. Back straight away they go. Maupin holding court. One car length advantage. Stevie Whitaker right there behind him. Ryan Slott. Chris Morris all the way up to fourth. Down the front straight away they go. Battle happening behind them. Battle for position number four. Down on the inside, it's Ryan Slott. On the top side, Adam James. Meanwhile, back up to the front as you check in on Speed Pass. It is Chris Morris down on the bottom. Jared Maupin up on the top. Side-by-side battle for the lead. Maupin with the push up on the top side. He'll take the field down into turn number one. Jared Maupin in car number 96. Double duty driver tonight. He's looking to take it home here tonight in the Big Mods. Opening night, the return 2021. Chris Morris, heat race winner from earlier tonight. He wants to sweep the night. Out of turn four, Morris trying to get a run down on the bottom. Morris out of the gas a little bit early right there. He's going to hit the gas right there. He'll try to make the pass off of turn number two. Chris Morris down at the bottom of the racetrack. Chris Morris momentarily is your race leader. Maupin on the top side. Knock, knock. Here comes Cody Leonard. Oh, man. A little bit of contact out of turn four. Here we go. Morris on the gas. Green flag. Into turn number one, Chris Morris, Cody Leonard strong down to the inside. Working on the top side. Let's watch Jared Maupin side-by-side battle. The 12 down on the bottom, the 96 down on the top. Cody Leonard trying to get himself into second spot. Chris Morris takes it to the middle of the racetrack. Morris leads him off of turn number four. One more time, Jared Maupin settles back into second position. Cody Leonard working down on the bottom. Side-by-side, Ryan Slott and Adam James behind him. Oh, man, that battle for second. Jared Maupin up on the top side. Cody Leonard, middle of the speedway. Chris Morris down at the bottom, out of turn number four. Morris, one car length advantage down into turn number one, leading Maupin and Leonard. Oh, Jared Maupin down to the bottom of the racetrack. Huge push! Jared Maupin will go to the lead as he jumps down to the bottom of the racetrack for one of the few times here today. Trying to work back down on the bottom is Morris, but he will not make the pass. Jared Maupin able to hold on once again. Here comes Chris Morris. Little bit of contact right there. Now Cody Leonard goes to the top shelf. Leonard up on the top side. Leonard will try to duplicate the line of Jared Maupin out of turn number four. Chris Morris down at the bottom. Maupin will lead that lap. Cody Leonard working on the top side as well. Any one of these three cars could go to victory circle. It could be the cars behind them. Adam James and Ryan Slott could be in the best spot. Side by side, Morris down on the bottom. Cody Leonard up on the top. That is your battle for second. Trying to check out is Jared Maupin as he clicks off another lap here in your modified main event. What a race, and it is Jared Maupin out of turn number four. Checkered flag for car number 96. He wins it over Cody Leonard.